This is the right way to cut chicken wire to find the end. First, look for the pieces of wire that go across the top of the fence. And once you find a wire that goes along the top, you can give it a snip. And unravel it. And you now have access to your end.